Now that you know how the chess pieces move, it's time to set up the game. Before you put the pieces on, make sure you turn the chessboard so that there's a light square in the bottom right corner. You can remember this as white on the right. The easiest way to start placing the pieces is to place all of the pawns on the second rank for each side. In chess, rank is the word for row. Let's put all of the white pawns on one side of the board and all of the black pawns on the other side. Now let's put the rooks out in the corners. Let's follow that up by putting the knights next to the rooks. We'll soon learn that the knights are placed on the B and G files. In chess, file is the word for column. To continue, let's put the bishops next to the knights. And now we're left with the king and the queen. Does it matter where they go? Yes, it does. The queen always goes on the matching square. The white queen goes on the light square, and the black queen goes on the dark square. Notice they should be lined up together. Finally, put the kings on the last empty squares. Now you're ready to play. In chess, each side takes only one turn at a time, and by tradition, white always moves first. Now that the board is set up, it's your turn to practice making moves for both sides.